सितारे जिसकी गर्दे राह हूँ वो कारवां तू है।
Assalamu alaikum my dear students, I am your teacher Ma'am Faiza from Nurture International School and this is your science class. My dear kids of Advanced Montessori, today we learn about healthy habits. We have done this work in your science notebook before and today we'll do work on notebook. So there are basically different healthy habits which are good for your health, like to take shower, to play games. Whenever you feel you have flu, use tissue paper and use recycle, always use dustbin to throw garbage in it. Brush your teeth daily, wash your hand, it is very important for your good health. Sleep well and drink lots of water. The next healthy habit is, like, you should do exercise and eat fruits and vegetables. Healthy food is good for a healthy life. Swimming is a very good healthy activity for your body and you should help your mommy and daddy whenever they're doing some kind of work. Do your work properly on time and you should get dressed by yourself. Read every day. Reading is a very good healthy habit and set the table. Like if you want to eat something and you have your lunch at dining table. So now get ready for homework.
Okay, now. Students, so now take out your science notebook and get ready for today's work. Today is Thursday, 27 May 2021, and our topic is healthy habits. For your good health, you have to do some good habits. It is very important for your health. So our today's question is, write three healthy habits. As you know, there are so many healthy habits, but here you have to write only three healthy habits. The first one is, eat healthy food, yeah, which is very important for your health. You always have to eat healthy food, okay? Brush your teeth on daily basis. You have to brush your teeth in the morning and before sleeping, okay? Twice a day you have to brush your teeth. And the third healthy habit or healthy thing is, bath regularly. Yes, you should take bath daily. It is very important, especially in summer. So you have to take bath daily. So this is your today's science work in which you will write three healthy habits. Okay, you should know there are so many healthy habits, like trim your nails, comb your hair, wear neat and clean dress. So there are so many healthy habits that you should apply for your healthy life. So do your work, neat and clean. Thank you so much and Allah Hafiz.